At 1:42 a.m., on New Year's Day of 2002, the ABC television station in Waco, Texas, named KXXV, was hacked into and a creepy broadcast was sent over the airwaves. Not many people know about it, since most people were asleep by 1:42 that morning, and very few of the people still awake were watching KXXV. The few that were, however, reported seeing static run over the usual talk show that aired at this hour. The static lasted for 15 seconds before an image suddenly appeared on screen. It was a distorted image of someone's face, someone with a balding head and a wide smile. The distortion also made their eyes appear large and glassy and their teeth look long like a rodent's. The image was also accompanied by a startlingly loud, deep rumbling noise. Some say that it resembled actual human speech, though it was too low-pitched to make out. This image, as well as the audio clip played alongside, lasted for about 90 seconds total. Finally, another 15-second long burst of static came on screen, and the station cut back to the usual talk show. But there have been some strange reports over the years. Rumors say that about a week after the incident occurred, three of the eight people known to have watched it that night were deemed legally insane and sent to the Texas Department of Health Mental Health Services. When asked by interviewers what they saw that night, they would only say, "He's after us all," and "the demon makes things red." When asked what they meant, they would reply that they heard what the figure was saying quite clearly, even though the other reports, including the ones filed by people who saw recordings of the video, mentioned the rumbling being too deep to understand. These people mentioned that the voice was saying things like,
"Set their souls,"
and
"watching all,"
though they refused to explain what these things meant. They also reported that the supposed image was actually a video, and that the being's head was shaking violently, with his eyes darting back and forth and his mouth moving with whatever he said. All other reports say that the image was, indeed, a still one. Following the incident, police made efforts to track down the person who hacked KXXV that fateful New Year's Day, but to no avail. However, it did turn out that someone had a recording of it. Mr. Albert Finster, who was going to a party on New Year's Eve but wanted to watch the local news coverage of the event, had been recording KXXV that morning, having started recording at 10:01 p.m. and finished at 8:33 a.m. the next day. Within the recording was the incident. Unfortunately, the VHS was somewhat corrupted, so that the only known footage of the incident is messed up almost beyond recognition. Beneath is a still out of the only 45 seconds of the incident footage that wasn't messed up by corruption. It is still partially corrupted, though, as a red after image haunts the left side of the screen.